January 7th, 2014. Logan's an acolyte. Love you.